हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल स्टडी प्रिंसिपल ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ एंगुलर मोमेंटम ऑफ रिजिड बॉडी। स्टूडेंट्स, वी नो दैट द टॉर्क ऑन द रिजिड बॉडी इज इक्वल टू द रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ इट्स एंगुलर मोमेंटम। सो इफ द एक्सटर्नल टॉर्क ऑन अ रिजिड बॉडी is zero, then we find that dl by dt, rate of change of angular momentum, is zero. That is, change in L with respect to time is not occurring. L will be constant. That is, the angular momentum of rigid body remains constant if external torque is not acting on the system of particle. So if the total external torque on the system of particle is zero, that is rigid body, then the total angular momentum of the system remains conserved or constant. This is known as principle of conservation of angular momentum. Now if L is constant, then in x direction, in y direction and z direction, components k1, k2, k3 will be constant. Thank you.